that the constitutionally sanctioned process of electing a new set of leaders to take us to the next level has been thwarted by another tainted election. We will therefore shortly move to court to challenge the outcome that the IEBC announced a few hours ago. What is going on right now?